Okay, I said that I would try and get a video out showing my process of colored pencil work. it's going to be kind of tedious, I think, for most people, but I'm going to do my best to shorten it up. But in the beginning, I'm going to tell you a little bit about how it works, how I start. So I wanted to try out this new sanded paper that I've been waiting for. So that's what I'm going to work on, and you can read that on your own. And I usually use reference photos, so this is the photo that I will be working from, and I look at my computer. Normally I look at my phone, but I'm using my phone to make the video. And you just sketch out your photo onto your surface, and how you get to this point is totally up to you. You can use a grid method, you can use measuring by looking at it and sketching it out yourself, or you can use a projector, whatever you want. And as you can see, I'm not going to do the entire picture. I just chose to zoom in on his face and do it at an angle. So this is the beginning of it. That's what it looks like. Hopefully it'll look similar to that when I'm finished. So with that, I'm going to get started with I'm actually going to start with pan pastels for the base. So you'll watch me apply those first. And then after the pan pastels are down, then I'm going to spray with fixative in between for a layer to seal that down. And then I'm going to put colored pencils on the top for the detail work. So you'll see a lot of this line drawing that I did disappear, and that's just for the base, so I know where everything goes and in the process. But really, I mean, I just look at the photo and then do my work. So here we go. Thanks.